Everyone, how's it going? My name is Kyle. Welcome to Hitman 3, playing the very last part of the escalation mission of Cuba. So this one says I cannot pacify anyone while fail the mission. So I don't know if that, I'm assuming that's probably me by knocking him out. So that's going to make this a whole lot different. So my planning is going to be a little different here. I'm going to try to use a silencer on this one. So hopefully that'll work. So let's dive in.
Did you print out the safety protocol?
Off the fence?
Yeah, it's on the clipboard.
I don't even think I'm going to have to be able to wait for these guys. So let's just go ahead and let's pick up these coins. I doubt I can do anything with this. I do not know how I'm going to be able to get the Soviet soldier outfit. I don't know how to get past that. I do not know how to do this one. Not very clear with that.
Okay, this is not working. I will have to take you in.
Darn it. This is going to take a little bit extra planning, apparently. Because I don't know how to get past this.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just take the...
I'm gonna try another way.
Box.
Give me a coin.
Get it done.
I
officer, Metzke?
Yeah. That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia would do. Thanks.
Sir, you are in a...
Damn it. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking there. I think I'm going to try to distract this guard and try to get in through the bathroom window there. Alright, so let's see if I can do this. Maybe this might not have been the best idea. Let's see if this will work. Yeah, probably not worth it. We'll wait till he leaves. Well, that's not gonna help.
What? Cool.
Hey, it's me. I just heard something suspicious.
I did not even realize he was behind me like that. Oh, wow. Ooh, that was close. That was really close. Problem is, I need to find a Soviet uniform, and I don't know where that's at. Probably not anywhere close to here. Alright, I'm close to the other one, so if I can just get Kuba. This...
That's what he said.
Think he's back home? This is Kuba. We got tons of rum and vodka. Military airfield.
Okay, know, at least... Okay, I'm concealed at least. So that's good.
KGB, you're pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
Problem is, I still have to find like a Soviet uniform, and I don't know where that's at. I have no clue. Wait, no, I got it. Oh, I got it. Yes. I have to do it backwards. I have to do the tasks backwards. Now I know what to do. Now it's clicking. Grab that crowbar. Oh, that one took me a while to figure it out. Now I know what to do. Do. Yep. This'll be easy. This'll be easy. He's too far away. There we go. That's perfect. Now I have the Soviet disguise, and I can just take him out too, if I wanted to, whenever I want to. You know, I didn't even think about it that way. I thought to, how's I going to find like a Soviet disguise laying around, when I realized I could just reverse my targets and go after the Soviet soldier, take his outfit, and now they have no idea what's going to happen. Oh boy, I hope the pistol works. Otherwise, I'm going to be so screwed. You know, if I knew I could have done that, I would have just did the silencer the entire time during these rounds. Alright, so let's go ahead and see me this open. Perfect. Now I can just walk out, no questions asked. Simple. I'm just gonna run out because, quite frankly, I'm just getting tired of this mission.
that guy who flew in from Moscow?
No, I don't care. He's gone. There we go. And that's stage 5 of the Escalation Missions. This has been Kyle Plays Games. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one.